Hello, we've got the Nuevo Simonelli Oscar II here. This is pretty much brand new. I bought it like 4 months ago. It says 2018 on this because I bought it brand new. I'm selling it because I'm moving to Vancouver, so I can't take this with me. It's rated the best value heat exchanger on the market. It retails for $1,850. I'm selling it for $1,500. Some things I've done to it to make it a little bit better is I've added a automatic shot timer so you don't have to stop and start yourself. I've bought a bottomless portafilter and a precision basket, triple basket, because it's kind of a low thing, so you need that triple basket. I've also decreased the pressure from 15 bars to 9 bars to produce more consistent shots, and it tastes really good. I am very, very happy with this machine. The milk quality is insane. This machine and this company is known for their milk steaming pressure, so I'm going to do an example of that. This is a very dry, powerful steam. A 4-hole tip. It makes it pretty much foolproof, idiot proof to fuck up. It's great. This is nice and hot. I'm going to pull a shot so you know it's good quality. I have this pre-weighed 18 grams. Got the Barazze Sette pretty much dialed in. I'll adjust it a bit, make it a touch coarser. Looks good, very flat. So I flush it for 3 seconds before I pull a shot because it's a heat exchanger, which means it uses one boiler. So sometimes it can get a little hot. So this usually does the trick, and I found that produces great results. So we're gonna make a latte. That's how it works. Yeah, it's gonna work. You too can be that home barista. Just gotta buy a beautiful made in Italy machine like this. So because it's a heat exchanger, you can pull a shot and do the milk at the same time. So that pulled 39 seconds. I was aiming for 37, so I should have made a little bit more coarse. But you know what? It's gonna taste good either way, and that's more problem. That shot looks good. Look at all those specks. The crema looks amazing. That's a great shot. Show you the milk. Oh yeah, wet paint. That's what they say, right? I can't promise any latte art, but not bad. Look at that microfoam. It's gonna taste really, really good. And as you can see, this machine is super easy to use. It's a joy. It retails for $1,850. So with tax and everything, it'd be like $2,200. I'm selling for $1,500 Kijiji, no tax, no nothing. So it's a great deal and a great prosumer machine. I'm gonna clean it. I just back flushed it. I'm gonna back flush it again if I decide to buy it. I'm also gonna descale it. And it comes with, like I said, the bottomless portafilter, the auto shot timer, 2 precision baskets, and a shower screen. It's gonna come with an extra handle, and pretty much, yeah, it's a great machine to use. I love it. All right, cheers.